Okay.
All right. One, two, three.
Bregs.
Kung naalala na yung video natin ng Lethal League, may nabanggit si David na feeling na inherently banu ako sa fighting games.
Kala ko banu lang talaga siya. Naturally, ah. Kasi, I don't think gagaling siya sa fighting games. Pero malay natin, 2016, pwede ako magkamali. Pwedeng tama ako. Diba, Brian?
So, hinaman ko siya ng hindi fighting game, pero technically fighting game pa rin yung versus mode.
We'll see.
And kasi it turns out, pareho pa kami ni David mahilig sa mecha.
Wait, sino ba yung nag-call out ng challenge na to? Ako o ikaw? Hindi ko maalala.
Parang...
Ikaw?
Alam ko, nangungulit ako na mag-ZOE tayo na ilang buwan na, pero...
Pero, let's consider this as a challenge between the two of us.
Nice.
And a return to Bregs Battle Barena.
Yes!
Yeah!
Bregs Battle Barena!
So, best 2 out of 3 sets versus mode.
Teka, ano yung zone?
This is a VR training na doon versus
sa baba. What's Zone of Enders?
Zone of the Enders is
napunta sa
VR game by Konami, directed by Hideo Kojima himself. It's... Ano mo nauna yung game? Yung anime?
Game.
Okay,
or anime, hindi ko alam. Pero napanood ko yung anime after ko laruin yung game.
Ano ba yung
muna una?
Heroes pa tayo ng character na bawal. Di ba balak natin para Snake and Rebuti?
Oh, pero sige, pakita muna natin iba't ibang ano dito.
Yung may ibang mechs.
Nice!
So, wait, ako si Anubis.
Ay!
Oh, sige, fine. Ako si Vic Viper. Vic Viper... If you know
it's
Big Viper,
X pala.
X.
Tama yan, no?
Oh, tama yan.
Ang ikli ng time limit.
Wait.
Ano yung stage?
Kalista. Mali.
Gusto ko na maliwalas.
Yan, wait to Phobos. Walang...
Okay lang sa akin. Oh, man. Sorry.
Yung sa On the Moon?
Oo.
On the Moon. Ano to? Planetary stages.
Paano ba natin i-explain kayo?
The story of Zone of the Enders is the drama.
Anong year ba siya?
20XX.
Tapos,
okay.
Meron ng Martian. So, meron ng colony sa Mars.
Okay.
So, totoo lang low tier siya.
Walang zero shift dito, no? Sa versus mode.
What do you mean zero
hindi
shift?
Ba logis? Hindi ka logis?
Ah, yung mga
no? US 2 player. Player 2.
Hindi naman. Pwede kami magpalit ng side eh. Yeah,
something like that. Okay. Change views. It's almost the same lang.
So, totoo lang low tier si Vic Viper.
Magano, mag-transform ka. High tier siya pa na-transform. Yun.
Yeah.
Pero may zero shift ako.
Bakit nga ba nagka-transform si Vic Viper? Can you explain, Brian?
Actually, he's a unique Lev. Okay, in the Zone of the Enders verse, there are two types of mechs. Levs, I forget what that means, and orbital frames, which are made with a special metal called Metatron, which basically gives them plot armor.
Orbital frame equal Gundam. Equals to Gundam.
Okay. Yung Levs,
mobile
yung
suit.
Mga,
sorry. Sorry, Gundam fans. Hindi ako Gundam fan.
Saan na sila tao natin sila?
Si Vic Viper kasi yung lore niya, isa siyang kakaibang Lev. Na may kakayan mag-transform.
But,
dahil sa galing ng pilot
niya,
hindi kaya niya lumaban sa mga orbital frame.
Lugi ako sa melee. I'll fucking bullet hell out of you.
Ikaw yung red, no?
Ripple! Nasa yung ripple.
Boy, what's that?
First attack, ang super. Yun! May zero shift ako!
Wait. Si Vic Viper galing yun sa...
Gradius.
Gradius.
An old shmup by Konami.
Game din nila.
Game ng Konami.
Ginagawa mo. You're charging.
Yes.
There's...
Ayaw ko labanan niya.
Oh. Burst attack! It's the run, not the I'll see you. Okay, character select.
Frame.
Not the frame.
So how does it play?
It's a mecha
fast,
combat.
Fast-paced mecha combat.
We're about to show you how fast-paced it gets.
Sino ba? Naked JLT?
Naked JLT na ba?
Alright.
Sige.
X.
Tagal naman ang timer eh.
Wait, ibang na.
180.
Sige, dito na. Core of Alman.
It's my turn. Walang zero shift si JLT pag versus mode, no? Kasi sobra. Zero shift, he gets that ability like late in the single player campaign. Pwede siya mag-teleport.
Ay, hindi pala ako sa likod.
Wait, that attack? Following lasers.
Ah!
Huli ka. Oops. Get away.
Ano yun? Ina-absorb mo.
Ha!
Yung naked gelati kasi meron siyang ganong kalakasan. Para i-repel lang yung ano. Yung mga
projectiles.
Maliliit na projectiles.
So that is very small. That's the first.
Yan, sarili mo yan.
Uy, balls.
Sorry. Uy, shit.
So, ano yung controls nito?
R2 yung boost. Para siyang dash. Parang ganyan. Ayan. Ayun lang.
Alright.
Namatay ako.
Okay.
Okay. Sige. Begin natin sa
relay. Square is attack. R1 is block. R2 is dash. Triangle is ascend. X is descend.
Square is attack. R1 is block. R2 is dash.
Oh, so, yung basic attack mo depends
sige,
on what range you are. Kasi naman napad sa lumalabas yung close. So, when you're away, pag pumindot ka ng ano, square, babaril ka lang. Pag lumapit, tataga. Tapos, may ibang attack din if you're dashing, which is yung homing laser, or
okay.
Yung nakita mo ginagawa.
So, itong tatlo lang yung basic moves.
Okay.
Tapos, analog siya.
Tapos, if you don't press a direction while pressing R2, yun yung super, yung burst attack. Like yung nakita mong ginawa ni David na nag-genkidama mo siya sa akin.
Why is this guy ahead lang?
Black yung frame niya.
Ah.
Ano siya? I heard it was designed by the artist behind. Shin Megami Tensei.
Yeah.
IX.
May baka siyang bondage robot.
Okay, I'll try Nephthys.
Crush ko yung ano dyan. Yung pilot.
Hindi ba AI yung piloto ni Nephthys?
Ay, si ano pala?
Si Arjet. Si Ken Maris.
May dialogue talaga before that thing.
Oh.
Square is what? Circle is...
Attack.
Square is attack. Circle does nothing in...
By the way, maganda yung story niya.
Oh.
Yung R2.
Simple lang.
R2 is that boost. Kapag umatake ka habang nagbo-boost, iba yung attack mo. Pag pinindot mo yung R2 na hindi gumagalaw, iba rin yung attack mo. Pag lumapit ka, iba yung attacks mo for close range.
Adi shield.
R1.
R1.
Okay.
Ooh. Ayan. So, yung super, yung neutral R2, then square. Di ba na yung bar sa baba ng ano?
Meter.
Meter para sa burst attack?
Pang special attack. And yeah, burst attack.
Ah, what the hell? Umiyayas
ka. Ayan. Umiwas ka!
Yun, tima.
Kapapos.
X to descend, triangle to ascend.
Pwede ka rin, pwede mong gamitin din pang dash, like X and R2 to dash.
Paano ba yung tournament nito, no? Meron kaya.
Tsaka yung ano, ako pinareklamo ko yung sana split screen na lang.
Kasi medyo nahihirap na ko.
Sana meron siyang online multiplayer.
Pero ba, it's such a cool concept. I would love to play competitively ng ganito.
Ako okay ako dun sa concept. Kaso I find it hard to play, I don't know.
Dahil sa isang screen lang.
Ano lang naman siya talaga eh, pang single player lang.
Dinagdag
lang nila yung ano, versus
It's literally a bonus feature. Una, tatapusin mo yung game. Tapos iloload mo yung player file mo. Ma-unlock yung versus mode. Tapos may tatlong mechs na i-unlock mo pa by playing the new game plus.
hindi lang yun. Ma-unlock mo lang yung mga orbital frames. Pag,
super mo yan.
Pag natatalo naman yung mga
buffer. Di siya obvious na super. Uh-oh. Kasi parang may buffer siya.
Mm-hmm. Rematch?
Yeah. Rematch. It's fine.
Yeah. Hirap ba mag-get?
Tama lang.
Ako yung hirap.
Gets ko.
Siguro,
I play Gundam.
Ako yung hirap.
Actually, David won all pa tayo. Oh,
oh my. So yeah, seryoso yung kita last round. Bago matapos ng video, i-expose na kita.
As a as fraudulent.
Oo. Na, kapag nag-Dark Souls ako, mas magaling ako sa'yo.
Eh, grabe.
naubusan na kayo na, no? Kaya hindi kayo makatapos
ng projector. How do I charge?
Tayo lang kayo and then R2.
R2, nag-charge ng meter yung R2.
Oh. Ikaw rin. Try mo, Jello.
Ipasok.
Wait lang. Time for...
Ano kung kanina nung...
R2.
Is hold.
Yeah. Bakit kanina nung Anubis ako? Minsan si Zero Shift siya, minsan hindi.
Ano yung super ko?
Hindi ko alam.
Press R2 without pressing any direction, then press square.
Yeah.
Damn. Oh, shit.
I don't get what happened.
Yung wings mo folded out and made a big laser. Yeah, and you also have your dash attack. Dodge to the side.
No, before we end this video, so open space.
Oh, man, core.
Hindi yan.
Wala bang stage random?
Arena. Ah, ba't ka bumalik?
Wala
ko
po.
Ikaw yan. Hindi.
Wala.
Ikaw yan.
X.
Yeah, I wasn't pressing circle.
Ah.
Okay, wait. Again. Ay, low battle yung controller.
Hindi, sige. Bilisan natin. Wait. Antilia tayo.
Sige.
Let's go, Ada.
Let's go, Ada.
Si Ada yung AI ni Jehoti.
Siya yung dun sa loob ng orbital frame.
So it's like really similar sa Gundam.
Parang sa MRT.
There are people inside.
What the fuck? Controller Johns.
Lobot. Ang ganda ng attack system niya, right? Wait. Squared. I both attack, tapos ganda.
Oh, siya pag close combat. Nag-ano siya, left and right.
Si Matt Mayer.
I think so.
Oh.
Hindi ko sinasadyang mag-shield ah.
Nice.
Good. Hello, mamatay ka na.
Oy!
Oh shit.
I took my bash.
Oh shit. What's this?
Oh
shit.
Oh. Sino ang
pa? Yeah!
Oh well.
Yung mukha niya. 2-1 ah. Close fight. Pero let's end this video.
Alright. Okay. So, maglalaban pa sila ulit. So, we don't want you to see that.
Matatapos.
Ano to? So, it's Zone of the Enders HD Collection for PS3.
Ay!
It's a really good remake. Sige.
Briggs.
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 Briggs.